Hello and welcome to IBS Intelligence, where we bring you the latest buzz from the world of finance and technology. I'm Gloria Methri, reporter at IBS Intelligence.
And I'm Pooja Sharma, assistant editor and reporter at IBS Intelligence. Before we find out which fintech stories made headlines this week, the nomination for the IBSI Global Fintech Innovation Award 2024 is now live. As we prepare for the sixth edition of our esteemed awards, we invite you to join an elite circle of visionaries transforming the fintech landscape.
BNP Paribas is set to acquire HSBC's private banking activities in Germany. The deal aims to position BNP Paribas Wealth Management among the top players in Germany and increase its asset under management to more than 40 billion euros.
Yes Bank has entered a co-lending partnership with NewTap Finance to provide personalized financing solution to individuals on CRED. This collaboration aligns Yes Bank's financing expertise with CRED's affluent member base.
DigiPays and R Capital Group have agreed to acquire a majority stake in NewPay from Meshrek at an enterprise value of $385 million. The acquisition bolsters NewPay's options to expand the presence in the digital banking sector in the Middle East.
First Pacific Bank, a California community bank, has selected Finastra Payments to Go to modernize its payment infrastructure. The cloud-based solution will help the bank deliver FedNow and send and receive service 24/7 and support compliance.
Klarna is working with Xero to help small businesses accept payments from consumers wanting a buy now, pay later option. For Xero's clients, offering Klarna's alternatives to traditional credit means they can get paid upfront while their customers avoid high interest rates.
Network International is collaborating with Buy Now, Pay Later Tabby to enable e-commerce merchants to offer consumer the option to split their purchases into four interest-free payments.
That's it for this week's Top Fintech Stories.
Be sure to check out the link in the description below and keep following IBS Intelligence for more fintech news update.